Bellow color full should I get? Purple, orange, we got yellow. What color should I get?
Purple.
Red?
Purple.
Purple, I don't want a purple bowl.
Purple.
Purple, I'm getting a purple bowl. Alright. We gotta find a putter, we gotta find the right putter. Let's see, maybe this one? What's going on, everybody? Happy Sunday. Welcome to the Adventures of Daddy and Bella. Today is Sunday, fun day as me and Bella call it. It's my weekend with Bella, so I'm super excited. We're gonna start out right here playing miniature golf, or mini golf. I still haven't found mini anywhere here at the mini golf course. All right, that only took about 8 tries. Number two. No, not that number two. Mini golf. I'm not gonna say where I'm at because this mini golf course is kind of a bust. You know, it was only $5 for Bella and $6 for me. I'm on a whole nother five right now. And there's no obstacles. I like obstacles. I like those cool things. The water features aren't on. The water is empty. It's kind of not very attractive. And there's kind of like weeds growing back here. Kind of cool that it's in the woods, but it's not that exciting of a course. However, Bella seems to be having a really good time, which is all that's important to me, is that Bella's having fun. It's our fun day. It's Sunday. We got to find some other things to do. I'm sure I'm going to find them. We're going to have a great time today. This one looks like one of the more interesting greens. At least it has something. A couple gravestones here. It's not even October yet. It's still September. Oh no. Well, I made it to number 9. It's funny, I was just saying how the water feature here wasn't even on, and as soon as I said it, magically the water turned on. I didn't say nothing to nobody, I said it out loud to myself, and it turned on. So Bella and I both agree that this is a bad miniature golf course, so we're gonna make it a little bit more competitive to make it a little bit more entertaining for everybody, including ourselves. So we're gonna do competition mini golf. We're gonna go at the same time, see who can get in the hole first.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
All right, this is competition mini golf. Hey, oh, she missed. She missed again. She missed again. Oh no. I'm purple. There's the hole. You better get over there. Oh, all right, I won that one. Get in there. All right, now walking by the water feature. We wish they left it off. It smells like rotten eggs. I think we got a little bit of a sulfur problem here. Maybe that's why I was off. Okay, mini golf is starting to get a little bit more exciting. Not only is it now competition mini golf, but check this thing out. Look at this. Can you guys see that? That's a ramp. I don't get it. Let's take a closer look. Look at this ramp. This is pretty crazy. So you have to do a Super Dave over the ravine, over there onto the park. We are now on number 14. Okay, Bella has discovered, let me see Bella. Bella has discovered this right here, this big fishing net. So I guess if we miss this one, we have to go down and go get our ball. Let's give it a shot.
Oh, oh boy. What about these ropes? Look at that, they got ropes here blocking it. All right.
Oh no! We're gonna try this again. Last time didn't turn out too good. All right, this ramp, I think you gotta be a little bit more gentle.
No, we're hard.
All right, let's give it a try. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There it goes. There. Mine went further down than Bella's. It's all the way down there. Bella's gonna try to get it. It's, Did you get it?
No.
Where is it? Uh-oh, it went down further. It went down even further. You got it? I'm going to get Bella's ball. There it is. We're now on hole 15. This has got to be the easiest one here on the golf course. I'd say I could do this in either 1 or 2. Let's see. Bella wants to do the competition. She wants to tie up the game. 3, 2, 1. Where's the ball go? Look, it goes down the hole.
Oh.
right. Oh no, she got me. We are now at hole 18, the last hole for Mentor Golf. What kind of exciting obstacle do they have here for hole 18? You guys ready for this? Here's hole 18. This is hole 18, and this is the famous hole 18 where your golf ball disappears, but there's no crazy obstacle here. Your ball just goes away. I just want to say I had a really good time with you today, and it was a lot of fun, and I had a good time, and I'm gonna miss you. Good luck on your journeys. Did you say goodbye to your ball, Bella?
No.
You gonna say goodbye?
No.
All right. Goodbye, pink ball. It's time to say goodbye to purple. We found the secret. There it is. And there's our pink and purple ball have joined together once again. Well, that's it for mini golf. We're gonna find something else to do. That was kind of short. So we're gonna find something else fun and exciting to do. And I think I have an idea. Bella and I have arrived at the next adventure right here at Spin Bowls, but we're not going bowling. We're gonna go play laser tag. But look who it is, look who it is, look who it is, look who it is, look who it is. Hi. Look at this place. This place is cool.
So I'll text her.
I love this place. This place is awesome. And as soon as you walk through the door, check this out. Look at this. That's from OCC, Orange County Chopper Bike. Look at this awesome arcade. We're gonna do some video games first. They got one of these kiosks. So we got some cash. I'm gonna put it here. I'm gonna get two cards. One for me, one for Bella.
Here they are.
One, two.
To go again. It's going up. It's going up. Let's see. Bella got to go up again. See if she can go up again. Oh, she got up again. She went through the hole. It's spinning at the top. Let's see what happens. 15 tickets.
I'm going to try a ticket game to get some tickets for Bella.
There's no way it's gonna. Oh, I knew that was gonna happen.
I'm gonna give the prize catcher another try.
Come on. Oh, we got something.
We're gonna go over here at the prize section. We got 149 tickets. We're gonna let her get a little something.
Look at the cool prize they got. They got some fish game. I don't know if this is Go Fish. They got hearts, I've never heard of that. And they got Old Maid, I don't remember how to play that.
We're all done at the prize counter. I was kind of hungry, so I figured why not get a cheeseburger. Yes, it's made out of gummy bears, but you know what? Or it's made out of gummies, not gummy bears. And we got the world's smallest bag of jelly beans. There's probably like five of them in there. Let's see what a gummy hamburger tastes like. Look at this. It's good. Alright, we're laser tagging it up. We gotta sweat these cards over here and register. We got the whole arena to ourselves. It's just gonna be the four of us. It's gonna be Bella, me, Evie, and Nicole. So we got the whole arena to ourselves. I don't know how I'm gonna record this. One, because it's gonna be dark in there. Two, I have to squeeze the trigger and hold something down for it to work.
Oh, this is the foggy room.
We're getting the vest on. Ah, got it. My glasses are under here. Look how cool I make this look. I make this look cool.
Like in the arena.
Okay.
And when you hear music, you may begin.
Okay.
Shields down.
I got it.
Why am I talking?
I got it.
All right, come on.
Let's go. I'm going to shoot everybody.
Oh, they got me. They got us.
Thank you. round two. This time I'm bringing you guys with me. All right, we're gonna try. So I can't shoot though with holding the camera, so we're just gonna go around. They're ready, they're ready. Let's go on the other side.
I'm trying to stay low.
Didn't know we were even coming. That was awesome.
You guys see him back there?
This is tiring, man. Really tiring, man. They're out there. They're getting us good.
I think they got us this game.
All right, let's go. We're gonna try.
No way.
Oh man, I'm in fourth. I'm not doing good.
Yeah, less than 30 seconds to go.
I just saw him right at the end, and I was trying to catch up with him in 30 seconds, and I couldn't find him. I saw him at the last second, but it was too late, and we were all out of breath. We were totally out of breath. Holy smokes. Did you guys have a good time?
We did, yeah.
That was awesome. Avi, how was that?
Good.
Bella, what'd you think?
High score player.
High score player, Bella. Nice job. Two times. Nice.
One more time. No.
I scored last. I scored the least amount of points. Man, that was an awesome adventure today. The mini golf today was a little lame, and we finished with that, and that was sweet. I love laser tag. Had a good time. Hopefully that video came out awesome. It made a scary noise. Okay, everybody. Thanks for watching the adventures of Daddy and Bella. Bye.
Bye.